you. Welcome to Cafe Noma and welcome to our reaction to Joe. We are going to react to the song I Wanna Know. And this is requested by our patron Joseph. Let's get started with our first time single honest reaction. I Wanna Know.
It's amazing how you knock me off my feet. Every time you come around me, I get weak. Oh, yeah. Nobody ever made me feel this way. Oh. You kiss my lips and then you take my breath away. So, I wanna know. Girlie never understood what you were worth. No. And he never took the time to make it work. No. Baby, I'm the kind of man who shows concern. Yes, I do. Any way that I can please you, let me learn.
Oh,
beautiful, right. Pleasant song, pleasant, romantic. Wants to know exactly what turns her on, what makes her cry, so that he can do things.
Yeah.
Only what makes her happy, what makes her smile, what she's interested in. That's the way to go. That's the way to go. He's so hell bent on making her happy, on satisfying her in every possible way. It's beautiful, beautiful to see and listen to songs with lyrics like this. Nice.
In a very subtle way, they also mentioned she had someone in her life before as well, and now it's his turn, and he wants to make sure he does everything right. I like how it sounds. I like every time, you know, the same verses they were singing practically, but how he was changing things from his side. So the backup singers kept singing the, you know, chorus the same way, but the lead singer kept on singing in a different way each time. So for me, it was like I'm listening to everything new each time that he's saying. Something new he's offering to her. That was unique, uniquely done by Joe. This is romantic. This is highly romantic. This is one of those songs which will connect with a lot of people who are in their initial stages of, you know, relationship. When they're just getting to know each other, they don't know much about each other, they want to, they are yet to explore each other's likes, dislikes and things like that, so that they can connect better. This gives a very expressive, you know, picture of, through a song, I could say. Yeah, it was nice, it was nice. Although this kind of thing does not really last that long and it's not reality, but it's nice to listen to such emotions and feelings through music. It makes you feel good.